Okay, guys, you're ready for a practice? Now remember, if you haven't done this routine before, do check out the tutorial. I'll stick some pointers at the end, but for now, let's get into it. Okay, the intro is for you to do what you like. Ready? Box step.
You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Hear the space.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Jump, twist, turn again.
He's making a list. Checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Okay, part two.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh,
and
you
again.
Better watch out. Better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling
you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Now ready, part three. Let's stretch. Walk around. And again. Really stretch your thighs. Low. Walk around. Now he sees you when you're sleeping.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good. For goodness sake,
and
you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
Now sweep up.
To town.
Ready, last bit.
Yes, he's on his way. He's got toys all over the sleigh.
Big jump.
Santa.
Sweep it up.
Coming to town.
Now finish it in your own way. Well done, everybody. Now remember, you're telling a story. So lots of facial expressions. I love the way the singer Frank Sinatra really tells the story of Santa Claus coming to town. Remember, you're clearing the way, you're clearing the snow, clearing anything you can out of the way to bring him to town. Now use your facial expressions as well. You know, he sees you when you're sleeping. Close your eyes. But then also, he knows when you're awake, so be really quiet and tiptoe. So show all these qualities in your dance and also find ways of telling the story that maybe even I've not even thought of as well. Be cheeky with it, especially the little bit at the end. This is all just a little bit of fun. You've got toys on your sleigh, so you've just got your thumb pointing. Imagine you're Santa on the sleigh and you're like, hey, check out the toys in the back of my sleigh. So just have lots of fun with it. And then when we're stretching big, stretch big. This will look amazing the more that we really stretch outside of our comfort zones. If you're just jumping here, it's gonna make it look really introverted. So we wanna make it look big because we want everybody who sees us dance to feel the joy that we feel when we're dancing. And that is our jobs as dancers. So practice it, look for the story in it. Where can you add the story? Where can you tell the story with your face? Where can you tell the story with your body? And keep practicing.